I must commend the Joseph Society for the sense of organization in being a think tank, not only on youth development issues, but issues that will positively impact on the development of our VA State Akwa Ibom. I gladly accepted the invitation of the Joseph Society to be one of their lead speakers in this year's summit. I will be there to share my thoughts and to share my personal experiences in life on the topic preparing and participating in politics for value. I'll be sharing my personal experiences. I will share the mistakes I have made. I will share the triumphs so that I would leave with you, the young persons of our dear states, the totality of what I think that away from divinity, away from providence, away from the grace of God Almighty, what I think that have been responsible for my success and my participation in politics, my rise, depending on your perspective, so that you use this as a personal guide to take the good lessons for yourself and then avoid the mistakes that I had made in the past. In participating in politics, it doesn't have to be by accident. I knew that I was going to be in public service, and that's why right from my days in the university, let me start from secondary school, I sought for leadership platform. So I'm saying all this to say that for you to be involved in leadership is not by accident. You have to prepare. And in preparing, you need to have mentors. There's a difference between mentorship and godfatherism, and that distinction has to be made clear. And I'm going to be speaking again on the issue of loyalty, because we've come to give different definition to loyalty. For me, what is the workable definition of loyalty? Then I will be sharing my personal experiences on the need for internship, which is could be put side by side with mentorship, like I spoke. Then I want to disagree with the fact that the youth's participation in politics is only at the level of Togri and media. It's not true. But the question is, how do we, going forward into the future, how do we begin to harness this platform that we've been given as youths to be able to make impact? Because it's not for you to occupy position. It's not for you to actively participate in politics. What impact have you left in the society? So I invite you, invite the young persons of Akwa Ibom, invite young persons who are not from Akwa Ibom but residing in Akwa Ibom. I invite young persons who have interest in investing in Akwa Ibom, because Akwa Ibom is a destination. And that destination can only succeed, we can build it and make it what it ought to be, tapping into your intelligence, the energy, the versatility and the vibrancy, the verve and the energy of you, the younger generation, so that we can impart to you the knowledge that we share. And so you can in turn impart this knowledge to our own dear children. May God bless you.